YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Dominus J, and I'm here to bring you the Memphis Grizzlies, my boy Ja Morant. Whew. I don't know how to feel about this, you know? You know, I'm not used to the shooting yet, but I'm gonna get used to it if I keep playing more and more and more and more muscle memory. But hopefully I can get this win, and I'll see you guys. Actually, no, what am I saying? I'm gonna see you guys. I'm literally going against the Celtics. That's tough. That's tough. That's tough. Oh gosh. But anyway, I'm not worried at all. You know, people during this lower tier, you know what I'm saying? They can't really like play, but I mean it's 11. It's 11:14, so I'm not worried. West, I worried I'm yawning because I'm bored. I'm bored that I'm gonna really beat this kid. I can predict the future. Watch. Watch, I'm just bored right now. Hopefully this kid gives me a challenge. Even though the last guy gave me a big ass challenge.
And it's gonna be the Grizzlies off the tip.
Come on, let's go. What the hell is this dude doing, bro? The hell is this guy doing?
And we've got a pair of teams here that know a thing or two about ball. Yeah, they really do. There's a great feel that these teams play with. The smartest teams in the league.
I'll wait for your stamina bar to go all the way up. Wow. Did I forget the team to take the shot meter off? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I'm not worried. There you go. Not worried. I'm not worried. Wow, okay. Okay, wasn't expecting that. However, I was expecting that.
Well, Smitty, with Moran, his ascension into superstardom was quicker than expected. BA before he took his lead.
Wow, his shot is really late. Wow. This shot is really late, bro.
Can't get it to go. Oh, they get a handle.
Oh my god, bro.
Stolen by Jackson.
What is with these passes, bro?
Here's Williams.
What is with these passes?
Talk about taking advantage of the opportunity. How about the anticipation right there that led to the steal? Then they go straight to the bucket. Great activity at both ends. Great teamwork as well.
Wow, what are these passes, bro?
Shot's good. He's one of those guys you don't have to call plays for. Steven Adams is happy to eat the leftovers. Down low. Horford.
Oh, he got me. I ain't gonna lie. He got me, bro. He got me.
That's a good job working the ball inside and getting a quality shot.
Ooh-wee, that is a badass shot, bro. God.
Smart outside. Outside, Williams.
I knew that was gonna happen, bro.
Here's Tatum.
Oh my God.
That one falls for Tatum. Hey guys, talk about silencing the critics. Tatum made first team All NBA last year.
Look at his shit, man. Look at it. 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 Like, it's so slow. Give me that, bro. Give me that, bro.
That's a huge number, especially when you talk about contested shots.
You want to go left? I mean, you want to go right? I'll go all the way right with you, bro.
When Brown gets the ball this close in, he knows he can finish. Just a matter of execution. Durant gets double teamed. Here's Brooks.
Go ahead, double team you, boy. I dare you, bro. I'll make the right pass. I guarantee you I'll make the right pass. Yeah, you better not pass it right there. Make it and drive.
Tatum draws the double. Outside, Williams. Brown with it. Over Bane. A nice shot.
You gotta be kidding me, bro.
Talented, driven.
Bail out.
Constant pressure on your defense. And Morant gets double teamed. The drive by Brooks.
I don't know.
And we've got 28 seconds left in the first quarter. Left side Bane. Plenty of space. Off the left rim and out.
This is Danny Green.
Helps out all the analytical guys in the mid-range. It's Gallinaro to drive.
You gotta be kidding me, yo. What is this today, bro? What is this? What is this, people? What is this?
Tillman's got a second basket. And you like the balance here. Not just falling in love with the game.
What is this, people, bro? This is mad weird. Mad weird. You're giving me mad weird vibes, 2K. You hear me? Mad weird vibes.
Oh,
excuse me.
In terms of where the points are coming from here, the Celtics. Right out of the gates, they've been in attack mode. And I think that's by design because it has been relentless. Pass to Horford. Over Clark. They've been working for high percentage shots. Yeah, we hear this a lot about the Grizzlies, but it bears repeating. There's probably no team.
The releases are slow this year. I think if I've seen some of these releases, bro, to be honest, bro. They're gonna need to speed some of these releases up, bro.
Chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
I need to speed some of these releases up because this is unacceptable. Wow, and she's being slow. This whole game is slow, bro. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Thank you. Come again. Time out. Like, you gotta play slow and methodical in this game, bro. Like, everything, like, the whole release is slow. Everything is slow. Like, it's hard to even time it right, if I'm gonna be honest with you, bro.
Smart outside. Horford outside. Doesn't go that time.
Slow and methodical, bro. Watch his little leg spin. Ooh.
Adams with the ball. Now Horford defending. defender while he really hustles and contests as many shots as he can. Gets Smart on the wing. Williams with the screen. Gets Smart on the wing. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet on this one.
Something's wrong.
Well, Smitty, great teams have a plan B and a plan A fails.
This game is really taking skill, bro. You really have to be skillful to play this game, bro.
One way. Also, it's about ad-libbing and being able to change on the fly. Smart right side. Rebound by Jackson. I'll tell you what, I think he thought that was going in. I sure did.
Yee! I was waiting for Steven Adams to cut, bro.
This is where you want Adams to have the ball. Can't get a higher percentage look than that. Williams with the screen. To the inside. Oh, it's blocked by Jackson. And he gets it back. Outside White. Six on the shot clock.
That's a good shot.
Drops one in from the wing. White.
That's a great shot, bro. That's a great shot. This guy is taking way too long, bro. Whatever you're doing, I guarantee you, it's not going to stop me. I guarantee you, whatever this man is planning is not going to stop a lick. Now, you can waste all the clock you want, but you're not going to stop a lick. I guarantee you that, man. I guarantee you that. You know why? Because Ja Morant's here.
Let's see what I can do. And you have to think that one advantage the Celtics team has is a deep roster. Lots of quality guys they can assemble.
Feel that anchor. You're gonna feel that anchor, man. You're gonna feel that anchor, man.
It's important to have flexibility, and that's something that Boston definitely has.
Yeah, you're gonna feel that. You're gonna feel that. You're gonna feel all my pain. You're gonna feel all of that, man. You're gonna feel all of that. You're gonna feel all of that, bro. You're gonna feel all of that, man. You're gonna feel all of that. All of that, man. Oh, bounce back.
Seems like this offense is being executed the way it was designed. Yeah, I'm sure coach couldn't be.
You're gonna feel all of that. I'm telling you right now, it's over. Game's over. Oh, that was a nice pass.
And Williams punches it home.
That was a nice pass, bro. Woo-wee! Too fast, too big, too fast. You was not catching up with him, man. You is not catching up with this man, bro. There's nothing you can do for this man. Nothing you can do, bro. Nothing you can do with Ja Morant, bro. Woman, woman, woman. Oh, God, what the hell? What is 2K doing to me, bro? There's no way you can compete with me now. No way.
You're smart. Looking for his first basket still in this one. On the wing, Tatum.
Yeah, 2K. Yeah. Ah, I'm a monster. I'm a monster. I'm a monster, 2K. I'm a monster. Tatum, God damn, Tatum. I'm a monster. I'm a monster. I'm a monster, Tatum. I'm a monster. Damn!
I don't know what to say about that. He just crab dribbled all the way into that.
My lord, he chose violence today, bro. He chose violence today, bro. Ja Morant really chose violence today. Ah, he chose violence today. God damn, bro. I didn't think he was really about that, to be honest. Wow, I tried to steal it. That's my fault. I tried to steal it. Wow, his release is so fast, not even funny, bro. I mean, it's so slow, but it's not even fast, bro. It's like, goddamn, why hit him? Why do I even hit him, bro?
Yeah, I mean, B.A., ever since they moved here in 2001, these fans have been so loyal. The players are also enjoying playing here.
Yee, that should have went in. I don't know what the hell went on right there.
And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
Oh, that speed burst.
Two J's, Jason Tatum and Jaylen Brown. There have been growing pains and even some question if the pair could coexist. But Brown said, quote, the adversity will help us grow. As long as I'm on the same page with him and he's on the same page with me, we're all good. Right?
Figuring it out, Allie. Thank you. Pass to Bane. Austin trailer. Tatum with it. Guarded by Moran. Outside White. From behind the arc. Time to get it again. And here's Moran. 13 points in the game.
Yeah, first team on defense.
Here's
Damn, he's playing good defense on me right now.
Outside Tatum.
Man, good defense on me right now, I ain't gonna lie.
Again, missed by the Celtics. Memphis leading. Pass to Green. Back to Moran.
Come on.
Moran's got 15. So breaks down your defense when John Moran gets in the lane.
Come on. Come on. That's a wicked defense.
Here's Pritchard. And he was
wicked defense on me, bro. He's playing wicked defense. That defense is wicked right now, bro. Playing wicked defense on me.
Celtics and their defense. Not a surprise. That's at the heart of this team. No question. I mean, you have three-plus defenders on the perimeter. Their big man can switch on the guard.
Why did I do... Yo, I wanted a pump fake. Why did it make me shoot?
Here's Brogdon. And the layup is good off the glass.
You gotta be kidding me, bro.
Pass to Gallinari. Horford outside. Another shot.
Wow.
Powers it home. Yeah, after all these years as a pro, Horford still plays with fire. Some second chance points.
What? No.
Back to Horford. Pass to Brogdon. It can go.
I'm losing my touch right now. I'm running everybody to the ground. I'm not scoring like that anymore. I refuse to lose though. Because it's John Morant. Holy moly, bro. Holy, wow, of course.
And stolen by Williams. Here's Brogdon.
God damn, bro. He's not gonna see this coming right now, bro. Oh my lord, that's Gallinari. He's on the Celtics now?
He'll do this to you all day, Gallinari.
Yee, slipped right through, bro. Why did he get stunned so bad, bro?
Sign of a great playmaker hitting his man in stride. And Moran gets double teamed. Outside Bane. Pass to Adams. And stolen by Williams. Brogdon with the ball. To take the lead.
Nope. Nope.
The quickness of John Morant is what makes his drives deadly.
Where did he go? Down low. Here's Williams. Nope. Good work defensively by Adams. Here's Moran. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. An explosive young talent with an outstanding work ethic. Connery for three. No. There's no way you're gonna stop that, bro. You might as well close that right now. Ain't no way. Ain't no freaking way, bro. You know. No way. No way. That wasn't smart. See what I did there? Oh, he got me. No. Yeah. Take that. Take that. No. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take it. Take it, bro. Take it, bro. Take it. Ain't no way you coming back from this, bro. Nope. Wow, okay. And the Jackson is just the latest father-son NBA duo. Lots of great ones here, Greg. So true, BA. The Curry family might be the best ever. Wow, of course. Of course. Of course, Stephen Adams is not going to come in, bro. Got the wrong guy. He goes up strong, but he is met with resistance. Got the wrong guy, man. You got the wrong guy. They made big plays, especially during this last run, which ultimately put the game away. I could hit a shot, bro. That's my only regret. Outside Tatum. Here's the three. That's my only regret. I couldn't hit a shot with this man. Shooting is very difficult. Shooting is very difficult. I hope you guys enjoyed that 31-point game by Ja Morant. Please like and subscribe for more videos. And please turn on that post notification on. Comment down below what you guys think of what team that you want me to play with. Else, whether it's tier 1, tier 2, tier 3. And I'll see you guys next time. Be easy.